Hey guys, Kinderx is here, and today we are playing some Sunset Overdrive. I have completed the game ages ago, but I'm going back on it just to play with random people with different missions, and something fell. It was my mic. Sorry about that. What does it say? Does it say... I just failed to connect to anybody. Damn it. Okay, what the hell's going on? What?
The Bible says love your enemy. That's why I...
What? Okay, I don't know if that was supposed to be happening or not, but... Alright then, I died from that. Let's break these machines. So Sunset Overdrive has been out for a while, I think, and I already played the game and I quite love the gameplay.
Hey,
I wanted to
new products. Buy me and we'll make a deal.
Okay then. I wanted to restart it just to have a bit more fun but keep all my usual stats, because I do have two accounts. And, I played both of it on two of the accounts. So, ow! Oh god, ow! Well, as I was saying is, I was originally played this twice in a row, the campaign. The story mode, let's say. And it was quite fun playing it again. I wanted, probably, I'm thinking of doing, like, another account maybe or something like that. Just to replay the campaign. And, ooh, camera. No sneaking around and peeking in people's business. Just say, if you guys seen the campaign stuff, you see how amazing it is and how funny it is as well, because this game has humor and it's quite funny, especially if you're a girl character too. So this is my costume for today. I was thinking of maybe for some Sunset Overdrive episodes, you guys can like choose what outfit I might put on my character. And then I would just choose random hairs for it too. And I'm a stinky sock. There we go. Not stinky sock. A stinky shoe. That's what I meant. I'm losing my words, guys. And what am I doing? Oh my god! There we go. I'm usually good at this game. But it's been a while since I played this game. So what I'm gonna try to do now is trying to ow! There's somebody down here. Gonna shoot you down. Where did he go? Oh no, that person died! No! I was gonna make him as my friend. No, you stupid monsters. Ah! Okay, there's a lot of them. I'm on low health already. It might gun down when I was in that strange glitch. When I'm trying to join somebody, it just all group, because it's usually a group player. So then here it is. Right. Right, all and search again, and we can just play around all the way and try not to die this time. I think barely people play this game again, for ages, I guess. And if you play multiplayer, you get more stuff. And I was hoping for a new hair style and stuff. Including if you guys know the game, you probably know what sort of outfits there are. You probably know what I should wear, so. Just put it down in the comments. Boop. 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 Ah, oh, she's not spinning. Oh. So really I'm just doing like sort of these sort of things, just like go around collecting these sort of stuff. No. There we go. Whee! I've been collecting stuff after I clear the game. Because I'm thinking now, because I think I got all the achievements for the story mode, and all the achievements for the multiplayer. Okay, let's try to get this one. Some of these are really difficult to get because like some walls and you have to do like this sort of stunts. I think some people who are, what I remember is that some people said they start to amps, which are the ones that give you upgrades and stuff, like weapon upgrades, player upgrades and stuff. Like mine is kind of like to go a bit faster on the rails and stuff. And I don't think lots of people are not playing this anymore, because it's taking ages to connect. I just don't know who else plays this Overdrive still, and especially multiplayer. Alright, let's try to find a health box. It's like a health box and— oh, what did I just got? Did I got a balloon? I got a balloon, did I? I didn't see that one. Okay. And it's quite cool how the people who created this game made it how it's like a kind of like a zombie apocalypse sort of thing. There's box. So a zombie apocalypse thing. And it just goes to all to hell. With these sunset— oh, there we go. So hopefully we don't disconnect and fall through the ground again. Because I have no clue how that happened. So I'm really hoping that it doesn't fail right now. Because I really want to join some people just to make this video. I'm trying not to make all my videos too long, so I'll be cutting a lot of stuff out of these videos. And here we go. So I'm gonna shoot that dude. So we're with people, lots of them. Looks like they have good— oh! And I'm just at the bottom. Hello. Ooh. I like this one better. But they went for that one. Yeah. Is this the one that you have to destroy some— no! This gives you lots of busy overdrives. Oh crap. Okay, let's just kill this dude. Cause we're getting more points by just doing these sort of things. And people just kinda like— oh no. There we go. Right, they're gonna start it. I'm gonna see if I can get over there real quick. I don't think it's not that far. Okay. Yep. Thought so. Basically, had to destroy that and the turrets, and there's like bonus points and stuff. Like whoever destroys the thing first. And of course, I'll start over here. Oh, they're already here. Gotta shoot some rockets. I don't know what's effective to this thing, so I'm just shooting rockets. There we go. lots of people in this game. It's a full lobby. And it says, you made it! Yeah, I did made it. Okay, this was easy. So, yeah. Basically, you have to shut those things down, I think.
Going.
I remember when I first tried multiplayer, I met some kid who was playing it, who was talking really loud, saying, hey guys, come do this and do that. So I'm doing missions, but these people
are so ready for this.
Dang. Let's hit them. Let's hit two people. Like, nearly all of us have, like, wings. It's funny. Yeah. Oh no, it's not to shut it down. We have to protect and, like, deliver those far away, I think. Or towards it. So let's get my AK-47. Because these people has better amps and stuff, so because they play longer. Me. So what we're gonna do is wait for the thing to pop up. So we can. Oh no, dude caught it. Basically, you grab something like this from here, I think. You just have to take them off. Rock and roll! I won't be getting it, so. Yeah, look at all this. It's just crazy. How people can use their guns and abilities to just kill everything. This dude's just like waiting for it. He looks almost like Alice from Left 4 too. Hello.
You own that guy.
Yeah, I definitely own people. I'm Killer Xusi. There's a reason for that too. Oh, mission complete, okay. We're not quite on the top, like, I just see. We're in, like, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6th place on the leaderboard and stuff. And, oh. We get, like, points of how many, like, you know, slots, like, machines and stuff. That's what that is. Certain people have certain things to actually place down. So I remember this part from the first thing. So what I'm gonna do is, I didn't get a chance to place anything down. Okay, let's see. I don't know how to. I forgot how to select.
I can use some ammo.
Crap.
I'll try.
Get a gun out here. I'm being a noob right now because it's been ages since I've played this. So, these people has cool traps. Because they probably play more multiplayer games and stuff. But I don't really care what place I get, as long as I had fun. These people have cool traps. I admit that. Like, crazy. Like, all this is crazy. I think once you die and stuff, I think you lose points. I'm not quite sure, I can't remember.
That was great.
Wait, that. Ooh. It's just crazy. Look at this. Oh my god. So crazy. Crazier than me. Oh my god. Ah! Oh my god. Whoever's got this is absolutely amazing. Jesus Christ. Fire. Well, it's the star weapon that you have is what I'm using right now. Because, like, it's the best weapon that you could get. And let's use this. It's like a really archer thing. Yeah, I think you have to spam it. Rockets! Oh my god, this is so crazy. This is so cool! I just love this game. Oh, what it is, stuff and how you just play it. Let's hit some discs. It's mine. My god, I'm collecting a lot of stuff from this. Look at this. We won? We did it. Okay, next one! This is the one I tried to vote before. Because how many points you get and stuff. So, I don't know if people can steal your. Yeah, people can steal your points. Why did I choose this one? I should just do this in single player. I'll get more points because, like, these people play them more. Oh, the landscapes of all these. I think there's. Yeah, there were they. Okay. Yeah. There we go. Oh, it's finished. Okay. Get all the points, quick! Yeah. Right, same thing again. We have to destroy the thing and the turrets. So what I'm gonna do is save up my teddy bear launchers. which they're called. Destroy these turrets. I didn't get one. I didn't get any. Ah, they got it done. Okay, let's get shooting! It won't damage you if you're the one that's shooting him, so. So the most effective explosive weapons and stuff. And most, little fizzies. I think I was the one that destroyed it. Yeah! No, I was gonna destroy that turret then. I just saw it in the corner of my eye. Because you see, this plane is going by dropping these things, and you have to deliver to the bow. And the bonus one is like collect all the things and stuff. Oh, he got it. I think that's the last one too. Let's look around. Right, let's do this. I swear God, one of these looks like Markiplier. Yeah, this dude, he almost looks like Markiplier in a way. That dude just like, slide on in. So we have to break the barriers before the train hits it because it will stop. This is from like, single player I think, and the bonus is to kill all scabs. So what I'm gonna do is shoot the barriers. Shoot the blowers. You have to jump for it, I guess. Okay, then. Alright, let's go. Let's try this out. We're not getting the bonus scabs, because, like, you know, the more than the other two, because, like, they're. Damn. No ammo, real quick. Mission completed. We're still in fourth place. Hopefully this was the final one until the final. Probably not. Bet you that. No, I was right. So first off, I know how to place stuff down now. And what we gotta do is quickly place the machine gun down. Because that will just make more damage to each monster. I don't know what they really good. The ODs, I don't know, the OCs. OCs are for, like, people who design characters. What am I talking about? Alright. Oh, wow. That person just blocked it! dude, stop fucking it. Now this is all about how much kills you can get. Let's kill some of these barrels. So much. So much chaotic here. Like last time. That was funny. There they are. What happened to these robots? Like people have stuff. Invites to another Sunset Overdrive game and party. That seems cool. But I'm not gonna enjoy that because like sometimes people can just be like kind of mean in a way. I'm not concentrating right now. Gotta concentrate, Lucy. And I think that's it. Yeah, I think that's it. Oh no. I'm just like gliding around. I think there's lots of ways. How good we are. They don't even stand a chance. Ooh, let's shoot these because they give you more points. There we go. I think I got a shot on that. Yes, I definitely own that guy. This is so crazy right now. I keep thinking I have low health, but like it's just like turn red. Okay, run out of ammo. Let's grab this. Woohoo! I think that's pretty much it now. Because it doesn't look like more anymore is coming over. Yeah. There was another wave. Another wave coming. Damn, how many waves are there? It's actually gonna take ages for this to be completed. Right, they have to take it for something. Shoot the hell out of him. Gotta hit him. Gotta hit him. Gotta hit him. Ow. I leveled up my machine gun. Yeah. Yeah, as much kills you get with each weapon, you can level them up real quick. It's quite awesome. Let's go for explosives.
Real kill.
with a pop. Yeah, they got an achievement for that. Yeah. Okay, guys, that's it for now. Hopefully you enjoyed the Sunset Overdrive video. I love the game as it is because of how you make your characters and how they can work the game and how the story goes and stuff. So, yeah, hopefully you enjoyed this little video of me joining with other people, playing some challenges and stuff, getting some new stuff too. And don't forget, like I said, at the start, you guys can choose what clothing to choose if you guys know what they are in here on this game. But there's a few things. There's a panda mask, there's a wolf mask, and like there's other stuff there. If you guys know what's on here, then you guys can choose what outfit I might wear or what part of clothes that I should change. And that is quite up to you, really. But if like nobody doesn't decide to, I can just stick. Like, I could just swap to a different one. Because I got some outfits, so I'll probably use those. This is my original design. I just made this yesterday. Because I had a little boring one before. I had blue and black hair, so type thing. But I remove that now. So hopefully you enjoy this little video or big video. I can't really tell until I edit it. And see you guys next time. Killer Xuzi out.
Back up. Commence.